Welcome back to the channel, ladies and gentlemen. It is your boy Big P, aka Marcus from the Midnight Masterpieces, and yes, we are back again in 3on3 ranked. It is our second time hopping into that Astro buff rank mode, and I am not losing a single game this week. That is right, you can put it in writing and stamp it. Big P is not losing. But before we get into anything, guys, as always, please be sure to hit that subscribe button. Like always, guys, I am posting on Wednesdays and on Fridays. You definitely don't want to miss any content, so go ahead and push that subscribe button. Alright, guys, we're in the game here, getting everything set up, and I just want to say that I did play one game. Hey, what are you doing? No, don't look at that. No, don't worry about that. You know, reviewing the tape from last week, I realized what I did wrong. And what I did wrong was lose. And so this week, my strategy is to win. Which I think is a pretty good strategy, if you ask me. Here we go. Playing as Murdoch. Oh, baby. Let's go. Oh, baby. That's how you do it, Murdoch. Let's go, baby!
Slam a freaking jammer.
Uh-huh. Oh, got him jumping! Got him jumping! And I still slammed it in his face, baby. 43 seconds left. Up by 6. Have game in our hands right now. Oh. We're gonna lose if we play defense like that. Come on, Marcus. Step it up. No! Okay, there's 9 seconds left. All right, we can just hold the ball. Our teammate was playing AFK. Doesn't matter, we got 4 seconds left. We can still win it here. We can win it with 4. Oh, did not expect this game to go overtime. Doesn't matter what happened in the past. All that matters is how we control the future. And you can quote me on that one. It doesn't matter what happened in the past. All that matters is how we control the future. Oh my god. I can't lose. There's 19 seconds left. Oh, he jumped! Stay on your feet, son! I'm gonna slam it in your face. 15 seconds left. Cannot afford to lose this game. No way! What? Come on. Please. Oh my god. Tie game, 4 seconds left. We cannot let them score. Second overtime. We need focus up. I see you, dude. Shoot it! You better freaking make that. Thank you, dude. How does he do that every time? Oh my god. Double overtime. Astro buff rank. We can do this. How? Nice. That was clutch. All right, I can't let this Murdoch keep scoring on me. I need to play defense. No way. All right. I see you. Please shoot that. Please make that. Thank you, Jesus Christ. Oh, you missed it. No, block that. Get out of here, son. Let's go. Let's freaking go, baby. Didn't get MVP. It's fine. Because when it comes to rank mode, it's all about winning. You know, I recently saw that NBA 2K22 came out. And it got me thinking. I was like, you know, should I play NBA 2K22 instead of 3on3 Freestyle? No, man. 3on3 Freestyle is way better than that garbage. I mean, that game is just riddled with terrible microtransactions. I mean, you basically have to pay like another $100 just to be decent at the game. What kind of game developers would do such a thing? It's ridiculous. Oh, wait. Boards. Oh, you jumping, man? Get out of here. Get out of here. Oh, yes, baby. Let's go. 2 seconds. Zero. We take home another victory. Oh, come on, guys. Get out of here. Oh, baby. Let's go. Ladies and gentlemen, what you've just witnessed was an absolute murder of the first degree. We absolutely killed them. Now from the top, make it drop, that's some berries and cream. Now get a bucket and a mop, that's some berries and cream. I'm talking berries, berries, cream. That's some berries and cream. Let's play some basketball. Mm-mm, son. Can't be jumping like that. Son, you can't be jumping like that. Gotta stay on your feet. What you want, son? Do it to me. Get out of here. Get out of here. Give me that ball. It's gonna leave me open like that? I'll make you pay. Yes, shoot it. Please make that. I can do it all, baby. I can dish out those dimes. Let's go! Oh, son. Come on. I think Big P needs to bring you in the classroom. Teach you a thing or two. Let's go, baby. And there it is, ladies and gentlemen. We take home the fourth win. And that is right, your boy freaking... What did I say in the beginning of the video? What was Big P's big promise? No losses, and guess what? We got most valuable player. All right, guys, that's gonna do it for today's video. Be sure to like, comment, and subscribe to the channel, guys. We are hitting 400 subscribers very, very soon, and you don't want to miss out. Plus, I'm posting videos on Wednesdays and on Fridays. You definitely don't want to miss any more content. But if you guys want to be extra special, go ahead, push that notification bell, and then comment down below letting me know you pushed the notification bell, and I will crown you into the Midnight Army in the next video. Also left some links down in the description below for some social media accounts and a Discord link, so check those out as well. Anyways, guys, that's all I have for you this week. Thank you so much, guys, for watching. I'll see you on the Flippity Flip.